Can you tell me how to remember biology classification? I've got a test coming up on it.
You could also remember it as scientific classification in biology. It's a type of scientific taxonomy for categorizing all life on Earth.
No, that's too long for me to remember.
How about remember it as taxa, or singular taxon, as in it is taxing your brain to remember all these classes.
And what are the classes?
The top level is life.
As opposed to dead or zombie.
As opposed to mineral. The next comes the domain, and then the kingdom.
I'm surprised the king isn't on top.
Of course it isn't, because that's a dead institution except as a tourist attraction. Now below the kingdom is the phylum.
I'll have a fine time trying to spell that.
Below taxa is class. I think you can remember class, even if it is lacking in your classmates.
Below class is order, like keeping a class in order.
Next comes family. Though a lot of human family trees are more akin to bushes, and some taxonomies have a single oddball branch like the echidna.
Do you know the next one, genus?
Genus. It is called genus.
And then the last one is species.
The modern interpretation of a species is two groups of animals that cannot interbreed naturally to make a fertile offspring. The revised definition invented species that could interbreed in fish tanks or zoos, but not in the wild.
That means a few goths and cosplay gurus are their own species at my school too.
That's the whole biological classification structure, top to bottom.
I'm glad it hasn't changed.
Molecular biology and genetic testing is changing the location of various species, like when they did genetic testing on fish off Australia's reefs. And discovered several different species also adapted to the same niche they were thought to be the same.
That's a whole other problem than remembering the biological classifications.
From bottom to top, species, genus, family, order, class, phylum, kingdom, domain, and then you can get a life.